three of the worst things Batman has ever done. Batman spied on the Justice League, devising they were too powerful if they went AWOL. So he devised a plan to defeat each and every one of them. However, these plans eventually fell into the villain, Ra's al Ghul's hands. Using these plans, he destroyed the Justice League, exploiting their weaknesses and disabling them in often painful ways. Batman is famously known for his no-kill rule. However, the Soviet assassin known as KG Beast may be the closest he's ever gotten. After going on a killing spree and proving himself to be an overbearing combatant, Batman, instead of fighting the man, locks him down in the sewer out of fear. He is presumed to have starved in this original timeline. In a now retconned story, All-Star Batman and Robin, the caped hero using stolen bleach, lit a group of thieves on fire. Black Canary is apparently watching and is super turned on by mass murder, so she jumps down and gets it on with the brooding weirdo. Follow for more facts and full stories.